My name's Joe and this is Jenna. We're from a group called Rhythm Hunters from Sydney, New South Wales. It's nice to be here this afternoon. We've done a couple of shows at, I don't know, somewhere about an hour away this morning. And then, yeah, looking forward to going to the beach after this. It's very fun. Has anyone ever seen this style of drumming before, or anything like this before? Never. On movies. Does anyone want to guess where this style of drumming comes from?
Africa.
Africa. Japan. Yeah. Japan. Is called wadaiko, and the name comes from these drums, which are called taiko drums. Taiko literally just means drum in Japanese, so they're all taiko. What can you notice that's different about taiko drumming than normal types of drumming, like drum kit or hand drumming, or obvious differences? Anyone? No one noticed anything different. You guys all have your eyes shut or something. The drums are a circle, yeah, most drums are a circle. Alright. So a big obvious difference is the movement. Yeah. The movement. Yeah. Standing up, so it's like, it's like a dance as well as a musical style. All the moves are very calculated and thought about and choreographed to be together. So it has visual impact as well as like the listening. We might get a couple of volunteers up. Maybe two to start with. Anyone want to have a go? Alright, so an important part of the style is the stance. It's the stance. So it doesn't just come from the arms, it comes from the legs. You're using muscles in your back, shoulders, chest, thighs to get your arms all the way up. So here you go. First step. Imagine a big square. Put your left foot in the top left corner and your right foot in the bottom right hand corner. Now bend your left knee. Keep your hips square on the drum. Arms out nice and straight. So you want your arm to be an extension of the stick. Not like a banana, like a straight stick. The first part of the stroke is moving forward at the shoulder, okay? So watch me. We go forward. Yeah, forward and then all the way up. That's it. Now have a look if your arms are straight. Pretty good. And then on the way down, we got the elbow first. So imagine someone pulls your elbow forward. And then your wrist. Let's try. Here we go. All the way up. Let's try. Ready? One, two, three, four. Left arm. So forward first, all the way up. That's it. And then elbow first. And then wrist. Let's try. So over four now. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, hit, swap up. Watch me, I'll do two first. So it goes one, two, three, four, left. Okay, ready? And right.